right hands, and you know, it happens. I think I was trying to load up, trying to knock him out. Maybe I should have stuck to boxing a little bit, but you know, we pulled the win out, man. So you know, on to the next one.
What do you want, man? What's up next? Okay. What would you like next, man? Obviously, the junior.
Yeah, we're gonna see whatever Golden Boy thinks. You know, I'll take a couple of days of rest, and we'll see what's up, man. See what the game plan is.
What'd you take to the main event, man?
Oh man, definitely fight of the year.
Yeah.
Definitely fight of the year. Yeah. I probably had Salido winning, but I could easily see how it was a draw. Yeah. I mean, it was a hell of a fight.
What'd you take to the undercard?
It was a good card, man. The whole card was good, man. You know, the fans definitely got their money's worth today.
Will you guys continue this relationship, you and Vargas?
No doubt. You know, we got two wins under our belt now together.
Yeah.
So, you know, we're just going to keep the momentum going.
You got some heat, man. It was your first fight here in Los Angeles.
But, you know, it is. You know, I fought a Mexican from Tijuana, so, you know. Yeah. Hey, no doubt, Max. Thanks, man.
Are those adjustments that you didn't
make? At the end of the day, you know, when the fight was over, you know, the fans are going to, you know, but they showed me love, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So when I got dressed up and I came back out to watch the rest of the fights, you know, the fans were cheering and asking me for pictures and stuff. So, yeah. You know, it's all love.
Do you have to get better in that format? If you step away from Canelo and Chavez Jr.,
I think what it was is I fought a guy that, you know, I'm not saying I looked past them, but I was just trying to knock them out. And when you're looking for the knockout, you know, you can make a fight a little more difficult for yourself. So I think if I would have just stood a little more disciplined and just boxed and jab, I mean, it would have been a boring fight, though, because I could have definitely just outboxed him the whole day. But, you know, I made it a fight. You know, he never hurt me, so I just kept it. You know, I just kept it going.
Yeah, man, how do you feel about, I hate to ask you this one, but Muhammad Ali, you passed
yesterday. Oh, yeah, man, you know, definitely, man. He was definitely one of my biggest inspirations, you know, in boxing and just in general, you know, as a person. You know, Muhammad Ali is definitely the greatest of all time, without a doubt.
You feel that's the end of an era there, man?
Yeah, man. You know, no, his legacy lives on, man. You know, he'll be the greatest forever. You know, nobody ever fill Muhammad Ali's shoes. Hey, thanks, man.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Secback.